asking, what the hell are we doing?
As a fighter to fighter, is it a different way that you can talk to him? Is it better hearing it from somebody else that knows what's going on in the ring, like hearing it from you?
Yeah, exactly. But I always come and talk to, if my guys, like if Cuba mess up, if Jay mess up, you know, I'm the oldest one. I'm old, right behind Floyd, so if they do something I don't like, I'll always go talk to them. Like tonight, I told Badu, you know, people may not be happy with your performance, but Ennis ain't no bum. He ain't no pushover. You know, you take your W and you move on from that. And Cuba, the same thing. You know, I had to talk with him. And, you know, it's just about telling Mickey he had to fight in the bag and, you know, maybe never make that mistake again.
When are you fighting next, you know?
Man, it's up in the air. It's soon. Hopefully, you know, Leonard releases a date and let me know. But hopefully, one of these cards coming up, we got coming up.
There was a lot of talk of you against Canelo, and now Canelo's fighting Floyd. What do you think of that fight?
I think, you know, Floyd is going to be Floyd. He's the best boxer in the world, and for a reason, highest paid athlete in the world, best at his sport. And I just think at the end of the day, Canelo's going to bring out the best Floyd Mayweather. Man, you saw with Robert Guerrero how he boxed and looked, and I think that's the same thing that's going to happen in this fight. I think Canelo's going to make it more exciting than Guerrero, but I think late down the stretch, he's just going to pull away.
Floyd. Garcia Matisse?
Oh, fireworks. Everybody keep counting. Thinks my boy Danny came. You know, Danny got power too. He got pop too. It's going to be a good fight. It's going to be a good fight. Matisse ain't no joke. But Danny is a world champion for a reason. Unified world champion. I think he has a couple titles. So he ain't no jokes. And he's the reason he's champion. So I look forward to it.
Any chance you working with Floyd for this camp at all?
No, I think, you know, he has his sparring partners. I'm just there to support him, and he supports me. It's going to be a good night for him when he fights Canelo.
Thank you.